Bum bum. Hey, what's going on, guys? Wolf Scratch here, and today we're back with Titanfall 2 campaign. So let's get started to it. Let's get right into it. So I hope you guys had a great today's a what? Thursday? Yeah, today's Thursday. And surprisingly, we had a snowstorm today. I'm like, bruh. A snowstorm? Like, come on, mate. But honestly, I didn't have school today, so I'm like, okay, you know what I'm saying, home. But, no. So, here I am. So, and doing this. I should have stretched before I live streamed this. Anyways. There you go. That's gonna start up in a few minutes. There you go. Come on, game. There you go. Trial by fire. Hey, thank you, fam.
Listen,
I'm sure a bunch of your people, but
the IMC have developed a fold weapon. It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot.
All right, mate. Stand by for Titanfall. Hold up. I'm not going with the regular one. I think I'm gonna go with cause we haven't locked neon. Not neon. What is it called? Legion or North Star, which I would have played with them. Okay, so let's go with running. I mean, I could go with running since actually is pretty good. Brute, I love brute. Scorching, I love my torch. Tone. Wait. Yeah, let's go. Okay, that was pretty hard. Okay, I need to try something. Face melter. Another, what is it called? Achievement. There we go. Let me put the microphone down. Let me. Bruh, let me switch my thing out. There you go. I think I'm gonna go with
get out of here! disabled. Replacement battery required. Be tightened down. Warning. Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Come on. Okay, I need to have a better strategy. Do I have to go bulky, old bulk out?
Keep moving forward. Go. Factor 6, take the
timeline. Detecting hull damage.
Oh, no. Keep moving. That ship can take off at any moment.
Oh, suck me!
Engaging multiple titans.
Ah, bruh! I
need you up ahead, now!
Get out of here. BTs! Destroy! Okay, now I have to restart the mission again. Flame on. What are all these achievements, boy?
Keep moving forward!
Go!
Badger 6, take the sideline. Keep moving, that ship can take off at any moment.
Excessive damage. Warning.
Lord, I need you up ahead now.
Enemy tightened down. Warning, our reactor is
unstable. Use your cores, people. L4, get to that underground entrance.
Come on. Is this gonna be a really hard mission? Please don't let me be the final mission, because I'm actually enjoying Time to Fall. Time to Fall 2. Okay.
Moving forward!
Position.
Go! Badger 6, take the sideline.
First core ready.
Keep moving, that ship can take off at any moment.
Heal you!
L4, I need you
up
ahead now!
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Yep. How is this mission tough? What? Excuse me. Wait. I know there's gonna be a Titan over there.
Keep moving forward! Badger 6, take the sideline. Keep moving, that ship can take off at any moment. L4, I need you to
okay, how is this mission tough? Somebody explain me. What is going on?
Keep moving forward!
Go!
Badger 6, take the sideline.
Bruh!
Keep moving, that ship can take off at any moment.
Down.
L4, I need you up ahead now!
damage. Warning, warning.
There we go. Sorry, I just went to get something.
We've got to get to that ship before it takes off. Take those time.
Nah, I'm just gonna bear bikes break. We got them.
Follow me. There's a lift up ahead.
Oh, thank you for the heal, mate.
Come on, pilot. Follow me.
I'm coming as fast as
I can. Here we go. Get ready, pilot. Going up. That was the easy part.
What do you mean that was easy? Huh?
You're doing a good job, Cooper. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification. Now let's finish this thing and get home.
Who is this? Is that North Star or Legion? Oh, that's North Star.
There she is! Still have time to intercept the Ark. Move! Move! Incoming hostiles!
Is this a final mission?
You with that
shot. Nope, I'm not. Bro, why do I get out?
Transferring controls to pilot. Flight 4 ready.
Chassis number BT-72. Avenue 7-4.
Cardinal 3-7,
it's a piece of crap.
Go! Go!
We hunt him down.
Barrow 8, watch your six.
Sloan, the Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here. See you soon.
Get to a ship. We're going after him.
Okay, that was amazing. I think that's the boss. That was a pretty good, I almost died, damn. And look at me in the back. I'm just like, swag, taken, that meme, I don't know. Come on, game, there you go. The Ark. What do we have? Oh, we have Spitfire. Legend. The meme's there.
We have to recover the crap.
Oh my god, my buddy just like, oh god. Okay, that was hilarious. So I think to find those helmets in the other mission, I think I need to be what is it called?
This is Commander Briggs. The Ark. The
outside IMC the Titan, so I think I might do that.
All ships.
See, look, there's
a
helmet.
Speed.
I think that's
we
a helmet.
Have to hit them hard and fast.
Yeah, I think that's a helmet.
Copy that, shit.
Hey, me!
Here we come!
This is Captain Diaz of the Braxton. We'll provide a support platform.
Enemy squadron in sight. Lock archers. We've got the drop on them. Light them up.
Fox 2. Missile up the rail.
Just burn past it. We have to catch the Draconis.
I got an unidentified bogey at 11 o'clock.
What the hell is that? Anyone got a clear visual?
Airborne
bogey acquired.
North Star flying.
Visual clear. I've got good tone.
What? BT!
I got you, kid. Brace yourself.
Oh, bruh, BT!
Barker, nice of you to show up.
You're welcome.
Battleship Malta at 10 o'clock, guarding the Draconis. We can't get past it. Cooper, I need a pilot on board the Malta to secure the deck now.
Commander Briggs, this is Blackbird 6-4. We can get him there. BT, we need a fastball.
Copy that, 6-4. You can do this, Cooper.
Let's do it.
Let's get it, BT.
Get ready.
Just like before.
Not exactly. There are significantly more variables to throwing between two moving platforms.
I know.
Good luck.
Thank you, BT. The man. I got the 6-4.
Welcome to the 6-4,
Cooper. Cooper, listen up. We can't take you directly to the bridge.
There's no one in there.
What's flying this shit?
Oh, Lord. Oh, bruh. Oops. Oops, my buddy just... my buddy just like, help me. Who is flying this ship? Oh, there's someone actually flying.
We'll never get past those guns. We'll drop you off at the stern and you'll have to work your way forward.
Contact left.
Cooper, I'm gonna get as close as I can without crashing. Time your jump. Now, go!
Oh! Nope! Damn it! Oh, bruh, that was... I thought I timed that right. Excuse me.
Now,
bruh.
Go!
Bruh! What is my life? You betrayed me! What is going on?
Now, go!
Come on! Is it just gonna be me? I can do it like the same other episode, like I was just dying? Come on, man.
Now, go! Wait, wait!
Lord, please help me. Oh my gosh.
Now, go! Wait, wait, I gotta pull away. Hold on. Get ready.
What was I? What? Hold up.
Go. Wait, I gotta pull away. Hold on. Get ready.
Okay, I'm getting ready.
Okay, jump!
Hold!
Nice jump! Jump you from out of here, Cook.
Oh, bruh. Kidney punch in the face.
I'm going. Cover me.
Way. Oh, come on. My stalkers didn't help. Why? And we're already 30 minutes in. Kill me. Wait, bam.
Now, go.
Ready?
Wait, I gotta pull away.
Hey! You didn't help. We have to start all over from the back. Come on. What is this? Bruh.
Now, go!
No, it did. I did it again! Oh my god! Bruh! I am getting extremely mad about this.
Now, go!
It didn't even. What? Excuse me? Please don't let me start from the back again, because I just died because I tried to execute this man. Oh, thank you.
Hang on. Cooper's en route to the Malta's main gun battery.
I don't know if that's going to be enough.
Cooper, hurry.
Gun drive is ruptured. Abandoned ship.
We lost the Braxton. Stay the course.
Good night.
There we go. Sorry, it's not like you can come to my house inside.
Cooper, stand by. The 6-4 coming aboard.
There
are still anti-air cannons active on the deck of the Malta. They must be disabled from the bridge before we can approach.
We're on it. Nice work, Coop.
Good covering fire.
We got your back.
Hey, squad.
Bridge, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there. Any ideas?
Briggs here.
What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking.
No, no. Wait a sec. Follow me.
I love this job.
It's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
Oh, squad. Get squad. Bruh, okay, I had too much fun right there. Okay. It's not my fault. That was pretty fun. I walk a lonely road. Woo! Good job. Fire. Sorry. Where are we at? Good fire. Yes, just keep on firing. Come on, this should work. I think I'm gonna get the helmet. Get no scope. Okay.
Watch out, the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Break!
Clear!
That's how it's done!
6-4, on me. Cooper, get to the captain's console and disable the guns.
Cooper, the console's up here. there.
Yep, I know.
Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it.
That's too low. Pull back on the stick.
You're pulling away from the Draconis. Go left.
That's wrong. Head left.
That's it. You did it. You're tight, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
There's BT.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
Let's get it, BT.
Cooper will cover you from the rear. Take the deck and get to the Draconis.
Alright, I got you. Hold up. I think I'm gonna go with... let's get it.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide.
Nope.
Tally, engaging bandit.
Get him. Can I say something? Okay, that's good.
Adjusting for wind resistance. Calculating.
More hard fight!
BT! BT, you're alive.
I've lost the hatch. Need cover, need cover.
Cooper, aim for the cockpit. Take the shot.
get T-Bag!
BT, you okay?
Left arm severed. However, I am still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper.
I'm coming with you, BT.
Down here.
You go first. Never mind!
Watch out! There's a Titan!
We are approaching the Ark's containment unit.
Yo, BT can take hits, this man!
The containment unit is too large to carry. We must improvise. I cannot reach the Ark. Cooper, I need your help.
Want to do a fastball?
Quickly, we need to get off the ship. We are running out of time.
Push it in there. There goes the enemy there.
This way, Cooper.
No! BT!
What are you doing?
Protocol 3.
Get the Ark out of here!
Negative. We are trapped. I will not lose another pilot.
He has feelings!
Brace for impact.
Holy BT! Ah! Bruh! Okay. Are we alive? I mean, of course, by that picture, we're alive, but like... Bruh, this man can take hits. Damn. I respect that. This man can take hits. Like, damn. Like, he lost an arm. But, bruh. That was actually pretty amazing, BT.
Blisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark, as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nev. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine. And I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
About what? His feelings?
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
Yeah, man.
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems. Marginal. Cannot visually acquire a pilot.
Stand him up. You see him now? Right here. Right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know.
He lost his legs?
Something still working there. Now open up. Going to shoot your pilots in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
One. Two. Three. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it? That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
BT! Yo, BT got swag. This man is amazing.
Oh,
nice try, Lana. Say goodbye.
Don't kill him!
No, baby!
Why would you kill him?
We're running out of time!
BT's dead. What is life anymore? Oh my god. BT, please. Don't leave me. Sorry, BT. I think I have to leave you.
Cooper, over here.
He's still alive.
Cooper, I can no longer uphold the mission. But you still can. Take the seer kit. It is your best chance for survival.
Let's see. But bruh, that is a sad. That is damn sad.
Cooper, what's your status? Cooper, how copy? Over. BT-7274. Cooper, how copy? Over. BT, Cooper. Cooper, is that you? I'm picking up BT's data core.
Doing this for him. BT, best robot.
Cooper, this is Commander Sarah Briggs. If you can read me, get to the bridge one click north of your position. We've only got one shot to turn this fight around and you're it. Our fleet's moving in on the fold weapon. We're coming. It's not over yet.
No kung fu,
bruh. I'm pulling
bruh.
Its data core and preparing it for Titanfall.
Oh,
Hello, Jack.
Jack? Oh, yeah. BT.
Glad to have you back in one piece, BT.
Over 25,000, actually. BT-7274 online and ready for combat. It is time to complete our mission.
Woo! So we get Legion as the... Okay, so this has to be the last mission.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the Fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Tracking targets. Firing. Danger close.
How did I get shot? What? And we're an hour in, bruh. Yo, well, that last part, that was extremely sad. Like, bruh.
Enemy Titan spotted. Advance and engage.
BT! Meet over here.
You can run and you can hide, but I'm still killing.
BT! Oh, yeah.
A hostile Titan. Pilot.
Target pushed down.
Fire! Danger close!
Time to burn a hole for you, Militia.
Okay, Militia, let's see.
Hardcore offline.
Fire! I always forget that it's,
excessive damage. Warning.
Complete hit.
on that one.
Target black. Firing.
Okay, I need to load that last checkpoint because I think I just glitched when I got out of the Titan. Had a BT. The man. Damn it. The legend.
The IMC from using the full weapon at all costs. If we fail, the militia planet of Harmony will be destroyed.
Why am I down here? What? Are you not supposed to get out of here?
Pilot control initiated.
You have a thing you're not supposed to get out of there. I think I'm okay. It's gonna destroy the guy over there, the Legion. There you go.
The IMC from using the full weapon at all costs. If we fail, the militia planet of Harmony will be destroyed.
Well, like, bruh, that guy was so upset.
Planet Harmony.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.588 recorded.
Get this password quickly. Trigon. There you go. I should have done that in the first place. Yay, I haven't seen you guys in so long.
You have your money, Blisk. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
About time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. It's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
You know what I see when I look at you? A pile of easy money.
Arc injector loaded. Swooning up stage one.
You can't outrun a laser core, you don't find that.
Okay, so she does her core until some point, so I need to remember that. So she gets her core close by.
This will be interesting.
Arc injector loaded. Spooling up stage one.
Smart core fire.
Old weapon priming sequence passing stage 2. Coordinates locked. Report system. Planetary designation. Harmony.
No, that's not all you have.
I can launch! What are you mailing me, bro? I say one of the, what is called, one of the video clips. When I was playing multiplayer, right?
Where do you think you're
going? Arc injector loaded. Spooling up stage one.
We can't outrun. You little bugger. You're really making me work for my pay, ain't ya?
Old weapon priming sequence passing stage 2. Coordinates locked. Report system. Planetary designation. Harmony.
I think I have a plan. I think when she disappears, I think I might go with my running. Hold up. Yeah, let me just keep doing this.
Hostile Titan in sight.
Arc injector loaded. Spooling up stage one.
You can't outrun a laser core, you old bugger.
And then go for running.
You old bugger. You're really making me work for pay, ain't ya? I've got a snake. This is more entertaining than I expected. Get him, lads.
Welcome to your funeral,
Titan. Old weapon timing sequence passing stage 2. Coordinates locked. Report system. Planetary designation. Harmony.
Warning. 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 Are we
reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Fold weapon passing stage 3. Calculating space fold projection.
So you finally found the right button. Bravo. Sorry, mate. Time to die.
Weapon approaching stage 4. Ring momentum at 97%. Warning. Expected backlash energy reaching lethal threshold. All personnel must clear the chamber immediately. Disruption of electromechanical units, including Titans, will be severe.
Clearly I've gone too easy. Let's see how you... I will not be destroyed by some pitiful
machine. Legion! Oh, wait, what are you talking
about? Cooper, get the arc out of there before it launches. Hurry!
Okay, this is a job for running. I was running through the six of my woes. Which side?
Fold weapon priming sequence complete. Deploying the arc.
Weapon bash!
Blast is overloaded my critical internal systems. Attempting to restore ocular systems. Ocular killer systems restored. My analysis is broke. Hostile. Hostile Titan detected.
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
Assistance. My auto navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
Boost the signal! VT, Cooper, our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the fold weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs, I believe I have a solution. Its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the fold weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Coordinates received. We'll be there, but I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope so. We're on our way. Good luck, both of you. Briggs out.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Copy that, pilot.
Oh my god, this is gonna be another sad moment.
Protocol 3. Protect the pilot.
BT,
BT! What are you doing?
Trust me.
BT!
BT, oh my god, this bitch is killing something! Ah! Bruh! Oops, I've been missing.
Cooper, we just lost BT signal. We're almost there. Cooper, I'm marking your hub with the coordinates. The evac site might be in midair. There's nothing we can touch down on here.
If I'm flying through this shit show, you better be there on time, kid.
Move, pilot!
Try, but I just saw my best friend just died again. Bruh! Best friend die again.
Got a visual.
Oh, Briggs! Oh, thank God!
Come on, pilot. Parker, get us out of here.
Hang on.
BT, no. Oh my God. Bruh, how will the Earth die? Well, this Earth. Damn.
Pilot Cooper. A lot of people owe their lives to you. And to BT.
BT die!
Set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
No! BT die again. Oh my god. Well, he didn't die the first time, but you know. Still upsetting.
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. The millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one.
Great job on Typhon.
This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
Was that the end? Oh, that was the end? Oh my god. That was such an amazing conclusion. Oh my god. That was really an amazing campaign, I tell you that. Oh gosh. Oh, bruh. Titanfall 3, since we didn't kill Blisk, or like a different part? I'm not sure. Please give another part to play. Oh my god. Because Blisk is still alive. And he's using a different Titan. Because we got North Star. We got every single Titan loadout. We got most of the heads. Getting towards the middle. Bruh. That was a total blood rush, honestly. Wow, that was amazing. I mean, BT, why did this man kill? You guys can keep watching this part, but oh my god, I'm just gonna get some water. want to see if they're going to be making another Gary version, like... Oh my god, BT! Why this man did this? We only saw Bliss for like a few minutes in the beginning. But honestly, out of anything like that, we didn't do anything to Bliss. So I'm so confused what's gonna happen. Will it be a third game? Or not? Because I'm confused. We did kill Ash. We killed him. We killed Kane. And we didn't kill that guy. Man, this guy. Did we? I think we did. That was the first one. Yeah, Richard, that was the first one. Viper, yeah, we did kill him. Sloan was kind of tough, honestly. But then we have Bliss, which haven't been killed. And General Martyr, which we haven't seen at all. We just only seen him like that. Is he a time traveler? Gates? Who was Gates? I forgot who was Gates. Bear. Oh, those last characters in here. Barker, we only saw Barker a few times as well. Sorry. But I think I'm just gonna do one final multiplayer. And then I might just do multiplayer to see what I can do. But damn. I wonder what's gonna happen, honestly. Like, are we gonna meet those two guys in Blisk, honestly? And that's where our character looks like. Honestly, I give this a really good rating. I give it like at least an 8 out of 10. Because honestly, this was a pretty good, a really, really good game, honestly. So I think next I'm going to be either doing Uncharted 4 or Final Fantasy 15? I'm not sure. I did Battlefield 1. What else? I just finished Titanfall 2. What else did I do? I think that's all. It's out of all those 5 games that I have, I actually that's what I'm working on right now. It's gonna be long, so I'm just gonna cut my mic for a little bit, so we're back. And we are back. There we go. So is there... okay, so there's something after the end. What's happening? Wow, okay. That was pretty good, yeah. Oh, that was pretty good, So I think, oops. Okay, nope. I'm gonna back out. Nope, I'm backing out. Up, quit. Yes, return to the main menu. And let's play some multiplayer. Just like one, I think, two matches. To show you guys like how much I've got into this game since I got it. And oh my god. The multiplayer is amazing, honestly. To tell you that, like... But BT, this man, I just can't believe it. He died. Okay, so I have all the Titans unlocked until the Titan Sentry boost unlock, cause I'm a level 38. That's why. And I'm planning to give all my guns up. And one of my favorite sets that I have is the basically the pyro set. So I think I'm just gonna name this pyro. Pyro set. There you go. Blackwater Canal. See, there we go. That's my.
Eliminate the remnant fleet forces in the area. Beware of rival factions. Keep your eyes on the prize. Sector A is clear of remnant fleet forces.
Oh, come on, really? So they're camping over there. Oh, come on, really? I'm gonna start in a bad way. Okay.
Bounty target inbound. Let's
find out what they're hiding. Take it out.
I think I'm gonna level up this quickly. Because even though I like the soft ball, that's actually a pretty good weapon.
Yeah, we're really losing. We can do better than this, I know it. Step it up, kid.
Nope, I'm just gonna back out of this match because this is gonna be one of those matches, everything's gonna go down. Hell quickly. Bruh. It doesn't look like BT anymore. What is BT now? Pyro set. There we go. Connect me to matchmate. There you go. Oh, complex? Okay. I hear it from like the echo. Honestly, I'm not worried about it. But there we go.
First we fight, then we drink. Good luck.
There we go.
Get those bounties. Let's find out what's really going on. Remnant fleet reinforcements inbound.
There we go. And when the other guy loads. Right there. Really? Oh, he's using cloak. Okay, it's just a jacket. Oop, brake connect. Can't wait to watch all the other executions. And I saw from the trailer, I don't know how to, I don't know any software that can record a screen in the mic which I have on, but I saw from the trailer, there's a new execution coming up, that's kind of great. Oh my god. Bruh!
Incoming Mark Bounty. Eye sharp, kid.
Run.
Take him down.
Nope. Not dealing with you. Going against the research.
The enemy has claimed a bounty.
It's over there.
Titan ready. Call it any time, kid. Stand by for Titanfall.
And a 4 dash. That's actually pretty good. I mean, I know it's kind of terrible because you could have added something else to it. But honestly, that's actually pretty good.
Complete reinforcements inbound.
Connection, please, mate.
Pilot is clear. Friendly pilot is is attached to hull.
Sector A is clear of remnant fleet forces.
There you go.
Woo! Yeah, we're really losing. Can do better than this, I know it. Step it up, kid.
Oh, you wanna get up? Let's go, mate. There you go. I'm still very upset. BT sacrificed himself. Like, bruh. We gotta finish this round, and I think that's all.
The enemy has claimed a bounty.
Really? What for? Mate. Oh my god, bruh! Woo! Woo! Oh, bro!
Almost ready. Woo!
Woo! I don't agree with this! Oh my god, put down! Woo! Is he dead? Don't do this. I stopped by myself. Okay. Mate! Nope, I'm gonna end up on here.
They're hitting us hard. We're losing bad. I suspect foul play.
Woo! There we go. Okay, we gotta get to the drop ship and I'm finishing this game. Nope! Nope!
No!
Bruh! Nope! I'm out. Oh my god! Woohoo! Mommy! Mommy! Get out of here! Cover me! Woohoo!
Alright, we got an evac! Get out of here!
We got dropships. Okay, I'm just gonna wrap it up the stream right here. And I didn't level up, which was bad. Wait, I mean, it's not bad, but it's just like, you know, it's not as good. Yeah. So I think I'm just gonna end it up here. Factions.
This is Gates.
Human life is expendable.
see it because I have this generation 3.4. Cause I forgot to change it. My faction, you know, so I can have some level up. But yeah, there we go. Return to main menu. So I hope you guys had a great time. It was an amazing day. I think I'm gonna change the title to this while I'm editing it. Not editing, but like, you know, just change the title and everything. But yeah, so I hope you guys had a great time. That was an amazing day. We finished the mission and it's almost like 2 hours in. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoy. And I'll see you guys. Bye-bye.